I don't feel like I can have a Wikipedia account. It's not possible because my username has an at symbol and my personal information cannot be included. It's really sad. Like, I don't know what to do with this. That's why I never edited with a Wikipedia account and I just left my IP address public for the past 3 years of me editing Wikipedia pages. It's impossible for me to make an account because it automatically fills in my personal information, like my password. I don't want that being public.